This is another room, 20 feet. Must be way away from
me. I do face wish for you. Today vacation in July. Thanks, dude.
Hope that goes well. Hope you like your mic and webcam quality. What you can do is turn on a noise gate for your microphone. So now I'm not talking. My microphone won't pick up anything unless it's above a certain amount of decibels. So my mic's completely silent, and when I talk, you can usually hear my CPU fan or like AC or whatever. And then it's quiet. So the noise gate's nice. I recommend that. I didn't do that for a while, but it's nice to have. Then you don't have to worry about ambient noise in the background. Unless it's extremely loud, like just as loud as you're talking up close to your mic. And you want your mic, like, depending on how high you have it up level-wise. Like, my mic's at 91. It's probably, I don't know, 20 inches from my face. You're supposed to have it closer like this, I think, and talk into it. But I don't want to keep it that close, and I don't have a boom arm to put it like here or whatever. I don't really want one either. Slightly better quality, but it's closer. Not slightly, it's definitely better quality. I think this one sounds pretty good quality at the volume I have my mic turned up to. From this distance away, it actually sounds pretty good.
Woo!
Thank you. Golly, dude. Finally. Oh my gosh. I just had to choke the end like 5 times and then I had it. Choke near the very end. Okay. Yo, thanks for the 25 bits. Morning Storm. Thanks for the clear VG lab.